California has become post-renewable. Renewable energy is so cheap, it's a commodity, and nobody really pays a lot of attention. The utilities are procuring ahead of the requirement to hit 33% of our electricity supply by 2020, simply because they're getting good contracts. What I think is indicative of this post-renewable phase is that the value that's added isn't simply getting renewable electricity, it's all the technologies that we use to actually help people get more value out of it.